So, did you hear about the chickpea farmer who died while eating dinner? Yeah, the coroner ruled it a homicide. Get it? Homicide? Side of hummus. Okay. This is my easy lentil chickpea stew recipe. Start by sorting through your lentils to make sure there's no little rocks in there, and then just rinse them under some water. Chop your carrots up by peeling them and just chop really, really fast like this. Put those into your pan. Then you're going to prepare your onions, so just chop off the end, remove the skin, and chop into whatever size pieces you like in your soup. Put that right into the pan with the carrots. At this point, you can either water saute or just add your stock right in. If you want to get a little more flavor out of those vegetables, you can water saute, but I'm just going to add the stock because it's easiest. Add the lentils, add your chickpeas, add your tomato paste, add your mushrooms in. Then you're going to be adding all your spices, so the garlic powder, the thyme, the oregano, and the Mrs. Dash powder. Feel free to adjust the spices however you like and just mix it up, bring it to a boil, and keep stirring it and let it cook down for a while until you've got this nice stew consistency. And just add your spinach in by breaking it up, put it all in there, and you can cook it for a few minutes until the spinach is wilted and you're done. Yay! Don't you just love these super high nutrient soups? One has some really good stuff for immunity in it and lots of really great fiber. If you happen to want a little bit more salt, you can use some soup base, or you could use a little bit more salt in your stock or whatever you like. If you happen to be a meat eater, you could add some meat to this as well. I'll just turn my eyes and I won't watch. The full recipe for the soup is in the link in the description below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, please share it with your friends, comment, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and if you subscribe to my email newsletter on my website, there's a link below, you can get a free healthy recipes cookbook. Thanks for watching again. Bye!